It's kind of an amazing story. I was once in Stevie Wonder's studio, and we were talking about music, and he asked me if I wanted to play something with him. So I sat down at the piano, and the first thing that came to my mind was Pennies from Heaven. So I started playing it, and he sat down at the piano bench next to me on my right, and he started taking over the upper hand, the right, what is usually the right hand, with his left hand. So I was just comping chords in my left hand, and Stevie Wonder is sitting here on the right, and he's playing a jazz solo over the melody on the right with his left hand. And he was doing all this improvisation with his left hand over this song. So that's a little interesting story about this song, Pennies from Heaven. Yeah, it was pretty, I'll never forget that. So I'm glad I was able to share that with you.